Hi, today I'm going to show you how to show a summary of the products ordered by a user. You can use the summary function to show the list of products selected by the user so that they can review it before placing their order. If you want to record this order summary in Google Forms, you can use the text summary function. So, first I'll go through how to show a summary of the products ordered by the user. Step 1. Click on the Add Title and Description option in Google Forms and add the title as shown here. Step 2. Click on the Add-on icon, Neartail, customize this form, and then proceed. In the Neartail Customize interface, click on the gear icon next to the empty description. Step 3. Do you want to use the summary function to show the list of products ordered by the user? Enter the dollar, open bracket, summary, dollar symbol within parentheses, close bracket formula in the description as shown here. The syntax for the summary function is summary, currency, where currency is the identifier to find the price in the description and answer choices. The currency can be a symbol or text, but it has to exactly match the format used in the description and answer choices. And a side note, the summary function returns an HTML, so it must be used in the description as a string literal. Any function that you write in the description must be written between dollar sign and within the bracket. If you are using a different currency, like Indian rupees, then the summary formula would be dollars, open bracket, summary, Indian rupees symbol, within parentheses and close bracket. The summary of products ordered by the user will be displayed as shown. This will enable users to review their order before submitting it for processing. Moving on, I'll be showing you how to show an order summary and record it in Google Forms in three easy steps. Step 1. Add a paragraph question for order summary in Google Forms. Step 2. Click on the add-on icon, Neartail, customize this form, and then the proceed button. In the Neartail customize interface, again, click on the gear icon next to the paragraph question for order summary. Step 3. The field settings screen will be displayed. Select the answer tab and write the formula to show the order summary. Write the text summary function in the calculate option as shown here. The text summary function will show the order summary and also record it within Google Forms. Unlike the summary function, this returns the summary as text. The syntax for the text summary function is text summary currency, where currency again is the identifier to find the price in the description and answer choices. The currency can be a symbol or text, but it has to exactly match the format used in the description and answer choices. If the currency used in the form is dollars, then the summary formula would be text summary and dollars within parentheses. If you are using a different currency, like euros, then the summary formula would be text summary and euros within parentheses. Or if you're using Indian rupees, then the summary formula would be text summary and Indian rupees symbol within parentheses. Similarly, you can write this formula for any currency. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you soon!